Hey, y'all! Guess who remembered to turn on the camera at the beginning of a build this time? I've got another really awesome 3D printed model to put together today, though. And I have been looking forward to this one actually for a while because it is the incredibly adorable Pug Pencil Cup Holder by PLP. And before I get into it, though, I wanna go over a few things because I ran into some kind of unexpected weirdness as I was printing off the pieces. And I just wanna come here. Let me show you some things. You can see, we have quite a few pieces here. And as you may have noticed, there seems to be a few duplicates of things. Well, as it turns out, I made a bit of a mistake. You see, I started printing these pieces in this filament here, which this is Protopasta Aromatic Pine HT PLA, or so I thought. It turns out this is the matte version, so when I ran out of filament, as you sometimes do, I ordered some more, and what I received was Protopasta HT PLA Aromatic Pine, no matte. And as you can see, it looks very different. I didn't actually like this look quite so much. This wasn't quite what I was going for. So I reached into my bin of filaments and I found something even better. I found this amazing, absolutely incredible, shiny, iridescent, metallic brown filament. Now, as it turns out, this is also Protopasta. This is Protopasta X Espresso metallic brown. It is actually perfect. So, in the end, I decided, screw those other colors. I don't need them. So, they are out of the picture. Not necessary. We're gonna use this one. To go over some of the other filaments used, we have this PLA++ Red by Breathe 3DP. It printed really nicely. It's just a small bit, but it looks good. It printed smoothly, no issues. We also have my classic 3DP Jake in white PLA. Filamentum Traffic Black for the nose and the pupils. And this little tiny widget, which is Polylight PLA in True Yellow by Polymaker. Also printed very nicely. So, oh, how could I forget? The main piece, made by one of my all-time favorite filament makers, AdNorth. AdNorth EPLA. This stuff is amazing. I love it. I can't get enough of it. And their marble is just so slick. So, with that being said, let's put this together. na na na. He's done. Look at him. Look at his amazing face. Isn't he just the cutest? I'm pretty certain he might be. Certainly in the running for cutest. Well, I hope you liked this build. It was definitely a lot easier than Gary, though not without its challenges. I managed to not swear this time, so that's a win, I reckon. I hope you liked it. Definitely let me know what you think. Did you like it? Would you like to see more of these things? Would you like to see less of these things and more of something else? Do you have no opinion whatsoever? Leave a comment below and let me know. I like hearing from y'all. Until next time, bug and I say bye-bye.